All of his lifelines in the back, allowing the Thatcher to come in, and Skies just runs on up and gets two kills. He'll hit the Goo Mine, but there's only two left with Hyper and Beastly. They try to play from the White Stairs, but Hyper is forced into an attack against Skies, and Skies, with little to no health, is somehow able to do it. Beastly last alive against the five-man team of Obey, and an easy kill from my man to end it. What a shot through the tower, but Skies jumps up from the main tower, gets the two kills, the third one for Skies! Huge kills here!
And now he's just looking for frags. This is ill, but wow, through the wall! Skies gets the frag as Neptune's
20-second delay before you can use the next one and spots players in the hallway. They push up in vertical, beautiful play. Bosco gets one as he goes down on the floor, gets the second as well for the down. Still, shotgun in hand, and they're waiting for them to push. Skies with one more in vertical. Last alive is Vandal. He's trying to go for the diffuser plant, but Bosco absolutely demolishes.
Only 10 seconds. It's going to be a stick from Bosco. If the timing is right, this could be an easy win for Mouse. But oh no, Adam pushing into the main lobby. Gets Beastly. Hyper onto Bosco. The diffuser is down and not being planted, though, regardless of the C4 being denied.
The smoke was just rotating somewhere, and
what?
What?
What is going on?
They just run in. Obey just run in, and the diffuser has been planted.
At this point, he's just looking to pad his stats. He doesn't even have time to physically get to the diffuser in order to disable it. And Sky is going to be the one to do the padding. He will get Beastly. What did I just watch?
They just realized, okay, it also has cross angle from the buck, and as I say that, he goes down. Benji with the 2K. There's still one more man alive. He'll get spotted, and he'll have to run in. There's already no time to play with. And then Benji to end up with the 3K at the end. Before thrown in to deny the diffuser plant. There's 6 seconds left on the clock. Hyper gets one as well. Vertical Hyper jumps in for an extra kill as well. And where's the diffuser? It's not been set. Benji comes up for the kill. He can't get the second one as Vertical will land the shot up versus Skies, but he turns around at the wrong moment because he's expecting the
what?
Skies, are you kidding me? He'll get the second kill.
E1D will detect Benji, and Hyper goes for the frag. He will with 8 seconds left. They may have to make it happen. No, the diffuser has been down. My man will get Vandal, and Bosco locks down Hyper.
Right on in to flash him perfectly, and Skies will be the one to fall. As Vertical and Adam will trade. My man getting one. Bosco with the second. It's advantage for Obey. Is Vandal still alive? With 3 seconds left on the clock, he'll get spotted, and Obey Alliance will get the last shot here to clean up Mouse Sports. That is that's pretty clean used up. Benji will go in for the C4 throw, and it will connect. Vandal's on the floor with Skies getting one more in the Ella this time. So one more for my man playing with the set me here. Benji holding off. He's got the perfect angle to deal with the lion as Hyper comes in right into the right to the line of sight of Adam. And Adam will land the last kill with the Jaeger. A good map to go the way of Obey Alliance as they
or Mouse. Here comes the vault from Skies. Another one for him. Vert gets two though. Benji and Bosco down from the window. Adam's gonna shut him out. And Beastly, the final attacker, goes for the push but cannot get any kills. Skies will get that.
IQ, but very little time left on the clock as Skies will go out of his way to go for this aggressive play. Two kills will go the way of Mouse Sports as Adam gets one. Mao is still going for it as my man is the last man alive, but he can't hit it. Vertical turns around. Everything was going the way of Obey. And then
7 seconds left, and a C4 in hand to Benji. It's almost impossible to clutch this out. Bosco's gonna get one. Benji, well, actually, it's not the mirror, but it is someone on the mirror window. Skies at the top of the server stairs, able to get vertical as he attempts to rotate back into the server itself. The defenders now know that they are cut off. And Madam also attempting to stick the plant, and the gas canister's not gonna be able to deny him that. 2 minutes in, and the diffuser goes down in a 5v3. Adam on low HP, possibly down. Bosco's gonna get one. Skies gets another. Neptune's will get a frag, so at least one for Hyper to deal with, or one less rather, and as he goes into a 1v4. The drop though from a man at a nicely established crossfire. Hyper's gonna get Benji, that's his second in the round, and it's just more and more frags in this crossfire. Beastly gets one, and the second for Beastly, Bosco and Adam gone. It's not gonna happen. Then it's going to be reliance on utility or just frags and frags alone as Benji gets vertical. Mouse Sports in a 1v5 as Skies gets Vandal all up to Neptune's. And with 30 seconds left, he's going to have to hold out against an Onslaught. They're going to have to win a couple more rounds after this. Skies with an impressive push onto Vertical, who's not paying attention. Good information communication for there.
Just yet, as Skies see even the reinforcements that they set up in Vantage, but it seems like they're nullifying it on their own. Skies comes on in and gets one more on Beastly. Benji will get one on Vandal, as Hyper will just hip fire with the LMG at this point. As he will have to jump down, he sprays in, he still gets the kill on Skies. But there's three more left alive, and they use the mirror window and the top floor to their advantage. And ladies and gentlemen, GG, well played. Obey Alliance will take the victory. You're 3-0 in total. It goes 6-1, 6-3, 6-3. And that's all they needed.